Back to Harbaugh now to the Sideshow. First up, Revisionist History 101. Watch here as Fox News host Eric Bolling props up George W. by strangely forgetting the terrorist attacks of September 11th.
America was certainly safe between 2000 and 2008. I don't remember any terrorist attacks on American soil during that period of time.
I don't remember any. You don't remember any attacks between 2000 and 2008? Any? Well, try again. Think back to 2001. Does that trigger your memory? You think that's bad? No one on that five-person panel you just saw ever corrected them. Next up, comedic therapy. This week we learned that Michele Bachmann's husband, Marcus, runs a clinic that promises to cure, that's their word, gays of homosexual behavior through prayer. Well, using that logic, Stewart brought on trained professional Jerry Seinfeld to cure him of his comedic urgings.
Having trouble, John, you having that urge to ridicule again, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. Presidential candidate's husband is trying to cure gay people while himself.
Mm-hmm.
Just take a look.
I think okay. Wow. Okay. I'm coming in.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah. Thank you. I appreciate that.
You need to get it out here. What's your body wanting you to say?
I don't know. You know, something like, he's so gay, he calls Top Gun that volleyball movie. You know, oh, my God.
Wow. No. No.
Jerry, aren't you ever tempted by this stuff?
Well,
doesn't it ever?
Of course. I'd love to say Dr. Marcus Bachmann buys brawny paper towels for the packaging. Have that in me.
I know.
Or he's so gay, Richard Simmons tells him to tone it down.
Or that he s*** Pinkberry.
Oh! No. No!
Interesting area they're working here. Anyway, speaking of Bachmann, she may need to brush up on her Yiddish, specifically her pronunciation of chutzpah.
The president doesn't want to have to be confronted with priorities in spending because he has a lot of chutzpah. He spent $1 trillion on the stimulus. It failed.
I'm just guessing, but I'd say her Yiddish is right up there with her history.